all viewers to stay safe from COVID-19, wear masks and keep social distancing. And now, let's get you the headlines of the day. First, Prime Minister Modi thanks COVID-19 beneficiaries and vaccinators for instilling confidence in vaccination campaign. Second, new education policy focused on skill development. New technology, said the Prime Minister. Third, no problems with farm reforms laws. Union Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh said that government proposal to put them on hold is its best offer. Use farmer union's time till Saturday to consider the proposal. The 11th round of talks between the central government and the farmer unions remained inconclusive on Friday. Both sides also could not reach a decision on the date for the next round of talks. Addressing the media, Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh said there are no problems in the farm laws, but the government still offered to suspend them for 12 to 18 months as a sign for respect for the farmers. The minister also thanked the farmer union for their cooperation and said the government is hopeful that the farmers will consider the government proposal positively and works towards an amicable bureau reports for good.